it's just fantastic to be part of the Torch, really. When I got asked to do it, it was just one of the biggest honours I've ever had.
Never ever dreamt that I would be carrying a torch with that Olympic flame. I don't want anybody shouting, "Don't drop it, Banksy."
They said, "You want a wheelchair?" I said, "No, I can walk. I'll walk with a stick." But today I said to my son, "I'm not walking with a stick."
And that is what the Olympics is all about. It's about overcoming barriers, overcoming difficulties in your life. That's why I think these games are so important and so wonderful.
I really didn't expect that. It's really cool. Such an exciting time to be in this country.
Lloyd Scott is the most remarkable human being. One night he was saving some young children from a blaze and inhaled some toxic fumes, and as a consequence contracted leukemia. Prior to his bone marrow transplant, he undertook a London Marathon to prove it was possible to do, and he really is the man who refuses to be beaten. And to date, he's raised over £5 million for charity.
Martina, chief executive of the trust, brought me along, and I just turned around and I was like, it was absolutely amazing.